Hey guys,
subscribe to our channel to never miss a video on CAT and the other management exams only by Topmytest.
This is another question which came from Zad. You can actually guess from the size of the question. Professor Suman takes a number of quizzes for a course. All the quizzes are out of 100. A student gets a grade A in the course if the average of his course is more than or equal to 90. Right? Grade B if the score is between 87 and 89 will be grade B. This is grade A. And grade C if it is below 87. Right. Ramesh is preparing for the last quiz. He realizes that if he scores a minimum of 97 to get a grade A, so he already has some total. When you get 97 in this, you will get a grade A, which means your overall will be 90%. Right. After the quiz, he realizes he will score a 70 and he'll just manage B. To just manage B, you'll have to score 87. Here you're scoring 90%, 87%, right? So for a score drop of 27, your grade drops by 3%. Yeah, see, other scores will remain constant, right? So a score drop of 27, your grade drops by 3%, which means there are 27 by 3, which is 9 subjects for which Professor Suman takes a quiz, right? This 27 has to be adjusted across 9 subjects to be giving you a 3% change. Option D is your correct choice.